other captain have switched off the motion seatbelt signs. We do recommend that whenever you are seated, you do keep your seatbelt loosely fastened to the bits and visible to the cabin crew, just in case we do encounter any clear air turbulence on today's flight, and we hate to disturb if you are resting. Thompson Airways is a no smoking van under the sensitive smoke detectors between each toilet, and I must remind you that smoking is not permitted on board and also the use of e-cigarettes. On the back page of your personal copy of our onboard magazine, In Flight, you'll find some important information relating to your safety in the skies and our expectations whilst on board the aircraft today. Do ask that you do take a few minutes to familiarise yourself with these. For information, there are four toilets located on the particular aircraft type. There's one situated at the very front, on the left-hand side, and we do ask when queuing for this toilet that you do queue at row two and not in the forward areas by the doors. This is due to heightened security and flight deck door. We do thank you for your cooperation. There are further three toilets located adjacent to row 31, and napper changing facilities are available. We do ask when disposal of nappies and hand towel that you do place these types of items in the waste bins, which are located next to the sinks. Please do not put these items inside the toilet bowl, as this could cause the toilet system to block.